time to be stealthy. And it.
Welcome back to episode 15. We have a momentary reprieve from those albino things trying to kill us. But it seems that that monster with the like the 12 hands from the high school is here also. It was just singing like 2 seconds ago.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Loving and hating God is the same thing. Like making and killing children is the same thing. She told me to meet her in the music room.
Yeah, he is definitely going crazy. Wow. Making and killing children is the same thing. Oh, okay, and they're back. Meet her in the music room.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn?
Welcome her, infant lord. Naked, hiding nothing. I lay down this mess.
You crazy motherfucker!
I show my true face. Show me your true face.
Okay. Get out. Whoa. Go, dude, please run. I don't know which way to go. Okay. Oh. Can I heal in here? Come on.
Watch.
Yeah, I'm not gonna watch anything. I'm out. That's electricity down there. I don't think I'm gonna go down there. Oh. I still don't want to go down there. Am I gonna have to go down there?
Jesus, the wires are alive. How the fuck are they getting power from? There's gotta be a way to shut it off.
All right. To move. What is this? Okay. I'm turning the light off to see her torch fire. Her torch light. Another one? Is that enough? I don't think I hear it anymore. Alright, it's off. Oops. Get up, get up. Are you serious? The music? Whoa. I'm going to go this way first. That is loud. It's gonna be loud.
What did you do to her? You can't keep a secret from yourself.
Hurry up! I have to pull it from the back. Really? That's not enough. Okay. Pulling it way back up there. All the way back up there. What? Oh my gosh. Run. Oh, okay. Oh, my heart every time. What is over here? That is not a good sound. Great.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Okay. Go. She's right behind me. Oh, you crawl so slow. Get up. Oh, you can't. She's right behind me. I see her torch. Go! Get up. Oh, you can't. Go. Nope. Oh, wow. Okay. And she's right behind me. Or they're dropping in here. What is this, the descent? They're all in here. Okay, I still can't see. Down here, up we go. Still dark. Maggots? That's super long. Do you think I'm really gonna slide down here? They're all right here, like all of them. There's no possible way I'm gonna slide down there.
Let's just see what's over here before we go into the Den of Death. Oh, jeez. Oops. And a bandage. So, and to the Den of Death we go. I do not want to be this guy right now, even though we really are. Oh, jeez. How many batteries do I have left?
Find Lin.
One.
Nothing matters but Lin.
I have a battery left. This is not good. I had to stretch this one out really far. I cannot actually go forward. Am I like stuck on something? Yeah, here we go. I was stuck on something else now.
My God, Lin!
Lin! Oh my God!
Lin!
Please help me!
Lin! I'm here!
Lin! Oh God!
So in touch. No! Lin!
Ha-ha! I'm beating you.
Get off. Get off me. Stop.
You have to tell me.
Get off of me!
Not unless you answer.
No!
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake.
Wow.
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lin ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd, too.
I know. You think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over? Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
Don't you know, Jessica?
Oh, sorry. We...
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk. We stayed after school for journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God. To let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
So dark. I'm saving my stamina for when I need to run. I was looking for some batteries. Oh, wow. Okay.
Fuck! Fuck! Lynn!
Wait.
Lynn!
You're pregnant. How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here.
This might tell me which way to go, so that's the only reason I'm really doing this right now.
We're out. I got Jessica out. It was cold, but the snow had just started. We'll find a grown-up, and we'll tell them what happened. We'll be okay.
A grown-up?
My fault.
A grown-up and Jessica, not Lynn? Yeah, we're gonna run.
We have to find shelter.
Let's go.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah.
Oh.
What? A dead end? I can barely see. This is not a shelter. I'm not gonna go in there. And that's a closed gate that is locked, so we go back. Okay. Oh.
Down here! We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus, be careful.
Ah! Fuck! Wow.
Fuck! Lynn, you okay?
Are you serious?
I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
This is like the moment and you messed up. Again. You're sorry. What does that do?
I need to lie down.
Back here. It's gonna be okay. Oh, shit! Come on! Come on!
Oh, it's Martha. What? She can run.
Oh, fuck!
What?
Jesus.
Oh, my... Wow. All right, Martha, shut up.
Oh, fuck!
We're going right around Martha.
Jesus Christ, Blake!
No, no, are you serious right now?
What
Don't
the
do
fuck?
This to me.
I think something's wrong. It hurts too much.
Oh, move, move! Oh my gosh. There are two doorways. And I try them both, and I can't get out. What's going on? Shut up, Martha.
Oh, fuck!
All right.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Blake!
We're over there. Gone.
What the fuck? I think something's wrong.
Turn around.
It hurts too much. I need to lay down.
Have you had a baby before? How do you know it hurts too much? It sounds like it hurts just right. Oh my god.
Blink! God give me voice! God guide my hand! God give me voice! God guide my hand! God give me voice! God guide my hand! God give me voice!
What did you just fall on? Oh, that's awesome. That is awesome.
Blake, a path.
I can't see anything. I'm trying.
It's getting worse.
Hurry, go find shelter.
It's like the whole world.
Back up. Carry her. Hey, put the camera down and carry her.
We can take shelter.
Oh no, we're going back to the chapel? That's like the worst idea. Lightning is striking each one of these things.
Keep moving.
Jesus!
Fuck! Storm's getting worse! Come on, Lynn! We have to get inside!
Yeah, we are almost there. Is there actually a bed in here, though? There's that, but that's it. You're not. Don't. Oh my gosh.
Oh shit. Shit.
You need to lie down.
I can't do this.
You can do this.
Oh god. Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
Feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Keep breathing!
It's
just push!
The umbilical cord just detached. Why is it purple?
Oh Jesus God. Lynn! Lynn! No.
You haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
That's what happened.
Stop it, get off.
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? My God. I've taken care of my children. But yours, I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent. Since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children. All of them. Every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men. But I expect he answers them.
Wow. She's dead. Totally dead.
Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
Born again. That's the season finale, everyone. It's actually over, and I absolutely love this game. The graphics, everything was amazing. I played this all in 4K, if you didn't know. All 15 episodes are all in 4K. This is one of the best games I've ever played, especially one of the best horror games. The ending left a little desired, I guess, a little bit, but it was amazing. Now the next game I'm playing is going to be Prey. That is going to be another horror game, but it's taking place in space. It's more like the Dead Space series. Alright, well, that's that. Have a good one, and I'll see you tomorrow.